The wonderful world of cats. They are so fascinating and so enjoyable and so incredible just to see the wonderful world of cats. Enjoy.
Show
with my baby.
Gone to the cat show
with my baby.
Yay!
To the cat show.
Yeah. Thank you.
Baby.
Gone to the cat show.
With my baby.
Gone to the cat show.
With my baby.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Which were gorgeous. And I even had the opportunity to hold one of them. With awesome spots and the color patterns on their bodies. There were Siamese cats. There was just, I believe it was Mansoon Cane, the big old cats, furry cats. In fact, you'll see, here's a picture of me holding a Bengal cat, B-E-N-G-A-L. And he was just so precious. He was just holding on and didn't want to let go. And I didn't want to let him go. There was just so many, 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 many beautiful, beautiful cats. And I wanted to take them all home. I had no idea there were so many different species, just awesome, awesome, awesome species of cats with beautiful eyes and beautiful patterns on their body, all kinds of furs, and some with long tails and furry tails, some with just all kind of things. They were all saying, take me home, take me home, take me home. Well, had I been alone, I possibly could have snuck some in the house, in the closets, in the cupboards, in the other rooms, different places. But I was being accompanied and I was escorted nicely by my husband. So I didn't even bring a big bag, where I could have taken one in a big bag, but I couldn't do that either. There were all kinds of Siamese, a wedge head, I believe they call them, Siamese. And this is an example of one. And there are so many different breeds of Siamese cats with beautiful faces, unusual faces, different shaped wedge heads, different shapes and whatnot. It was just so, so cat perfect. And coming up, here's a picture of a beautiful Abyssinian cat. And there were a couple of those. They were just different in their own way. Just awesome. Just awesome. Just simply awesome. Here was the big flurry. Some of them were called ragdoll cats. And then some were called Maine Coon cats, which I call Mansoon cats. But they were just gorgeous. And the best in cats, they were being judged as far as I was concerned. They were all best in cats. This is a lady judging them and judging them for the shape. And this is me. I couldn't take them home, so I just wore a cat pattern on my pants to make me feel like I at least had took a cat home. I had them with me. Of course, I have two at home, but it's nothing like having more. You never can have enough cats. Just never can have enough love. Then we saw this awesome shirt that said, "Real men love cats." Real men love cats. So if you love cats, you are a real man. And I just had to take a picture of that. It was just a cat purring experience that I cannot compare to any whatsoever. If you ever get a chance to go to a cat show, go. Did you know that, according to statistics, there are more cat owners in the United States than there are dog owners? Did you realize that cats, they have known to cause blood pressure to be lowered? That cat owners have less degree of heart problems than non-cat owners? That cat owners are, their temperaments are calm and peaceful and cheerful? All of the above. And I just thank the Cat Owner Association, the CFA, Cat Association of Gulf Coast, because it was an awesome cat show.
Going to the cat show
with my baby.
Going to the cat show
with my baby.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
With my baby.
Going to the cat show
with my baby.
Going to the cat show
with my baby.
Yay!
To the cat show.
Yeah. Thank you.